I don't want to run if it's not peepeeable. That was not realistically peepeeable. If I didn't lose time on spirit, then I would have kept going, but I'm so excited for my Wii HDMI. It just got shipped out. Let's not lose 30 seconds in the intro. I think it can. I think that was just a misspelling for me. Oh, that was almost good. Enunciating the H, wacky. Oh! Yeah, when I think of whack with an H, I think of, like, smacking something. Like, whack. Smack. RNG bushes are a menace. Gotta start throwing rocks. Feels bad. To get away from my fish. Thank you. Shardy has started desyncing. That's annoying. Yeah, Keegan was saying the same thing earlier. It does seem annoying. Maybe it is a Twitch thing that's been happening recently.
Woo! 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 Wo
That was sketchy. Yeah, that was super sketchy. I'm losing like 15 seconds, but I can PB, so it doesn't matter. SG, and it was a little slow, but it's fine. Tonic water. Thank you for the RNG luck. I'll need it for more for sure. Have you not seen this fight as child, Ekim, before? Thank you, Keegan, for the RNG luck. Specifically, if you have infinite Deku sticks. Oh, okay, yeah. It's a 50-50 chance to even get the chance to do a quick kill, so we'll see where this run goes from here. We gotta run. Everything else is execution. Barely golded that. Slow. That's fine. Do you think like an 80% PB? Hell yeah. What's your time right now? Hey, sub 8. Alright, we're losing about 15 seconds here, because I fucked up. Shadow Gold sucks balls. I only lost 5 to gold. That's actually fucked up. Your summon best is sub 730. Hey, with time, with time. Each day you practice, the better you get. It's little incremental changes that you don't really feel on a day-to-day basis. But it increases over time. You just have to keep putting attempts in, keep practicing, and time will go down. Ready for the one frame window, one frame input, frame perfect, unbufferable, literal last input to finish the run. Been waiting for. Yeah. Oh, I'm disassociating. This doesn't feel like I'm playing right now. Hopefully my autopilot can carry me. A nice PB. And world record by default. Oh, I'm shaking. Oh, I'm so happy that I got that. It was a little shaky with the ESS turns. I could have saved like 10 seconds there, but hey. I think it's like an intermediary point for this run. This is pretty good. I want to get 35 1x though. I mean, not 1x, I want to get 35 0x, if we're being honest here. My shadow split can save so much. I still haven't gotten a good spirit, but that's a nice PB. That's a really nice PB. That's like what I wanted a year and a half ago. This kind of run is what I wanted, so I'm really happy to finally have this. 34 Maybe. I'd have to see how I'm feeling after 35 0x. If it's like, if it's right there in front of me, I could go for 34. PB'd in the middle of watching the run, and I got world record. What a blessed run. I'm a little emotional over this. Because this is a route that I spent a lot of time working on initially. Like, as soon as SRM and the angle warp shit was found, and it was like, we have all these setups, now we gotta put them all together. I spent a lot of time with all of that, and then putting together the route doc, and then had a lot of wonderful folks work with me with that route doc to make it as good as it is right now. Thank you, Keegan. Oh, and we still got the Zora Tunic, PogChamp. I took your live world record virginity. Wow, it was both you and Ecom. both watching your first world records live. That's sick. Zora Tunic here. This is some real drip. The end. That is it, folks. We have successfully completed all the dungeons in the game in 35 minutes and 20 seconds. Alright, let's go find someone to raid, and thank you folks on YouTube that made it this far. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your morning, day, evening, night.